Hey guys, this video is I'm going to show you how to wash your SMBs and get really dirty stains out. First, I went ahead and undid them and spread them out, and I went ahead and washed them off and soaked them in water. So they don't have bad stains, but they're pretty dirty. Okay, so what I'm going to use to wash it is I'm going to use this regular Dawn dish soap. And then I'm going to use the Shout Carpet Spot and Stain Remover. And I'm going to wash both of it out. Okay, so now I'm applying the Dawn dish soap. Wash it with the Dawn dish soap, and now we're gonna let it sit for a few minutes and then we'll wash it out. Now I just finished washing them with the Dawn dish soap, and I just rinsed them really good, and I'm going to apply the Shout Stain Remover, and yeah. Okay, so I just sprayed it all with the Shout Spot Remover, and we're going to let it sit about 3 or 4 minutes, and then we're going to rinse it out. And then there's still stains of sprayed again. It's been a couple of minutes, so we're going to go ahead and wash it out. And like I said, there's more stains. We'll just keep using the stain remover. Because there's still more stains, I'm just gonna reapply some more of this. Now, especially the bell boots. So all you have to do is just hang them up somewhere in the shade and let it all dry out and come out, and then they'll be good.